don't tell you that.
Started red, 12 CS. He's blue, that's like... It's like he did... I guess he did Wraiths and... Wraith Wolves? Yeah. Why would he not do ground? Goodbye. Level 6 at like 5:30 every game seems dang. Give me this fucking plant. Suck your berries. Suck your honey fruit. Against a level 6 Malphite Vi seems like a reasonably good time. This is gonna be lit. What the fuck? Dank, dude. It's just how to do it. That's the shit that gets me hard as fuck. And I lost my blue too. Alright, I don't wanna play anymore. Let's open it up. I lost all faith in Malphite. Then again, it is the best lane to kill, so. Dank. Guy wants to get his fucking bread buttered, I can see it in his eye. What the fuck? Why do abilities hit me when I flash them? What the fuck, dude? There's no fucking justice in this world. Did that actually make any sense? Will Wraiths give me level 11? 16%. Let's see what level the Wraiths are. Same as me. Nope, Wraiths fucking suck. 12% XP. Alright, Graves, round 2, bitch. Wait, Bard's still here, what the fuck? Why is Bard still here? Fuck this butthole. King fuckboy over here. I was actually thinking I haven't had any mana issues this game, even with Emacs, but then I remembered I got an Ocean Dragon, and I've been taking blue buffs. Like, Emacs definitely feels better second if you take blue. But I feel like I run out of mana if I even use it. What the fuck, Bard? Alright, this guy's fucking hard memeing me. Pretty sure all he's trying to do is just jack me off. End of the fucking world. Just like following Graves around on the off chance I go for Graves. It's pretty little. My score is miserable this game. So I'll just be farming. This is it. If I can't win this 1v1, I neck myself. Butthole. Where's Bard this time, bro? Don't see Bard exhausting me. She's stunning me. And nowhere to be found. Oh my god, exhausted. She's stunned. It's happening again. He actually just doesn't use the sun unless I'm there. Seems good. Fuck you, Bard. Don't heal him, Kate. Just let it happen. Ugh. Well, she had heal. She didn't heal him. Props for letting it happen. Holy shit, this Zyra's just taking nice hot shit on him. I don't feel like I'm 3-3-3. For junglers who use to take strength but don't have hard CC like Olaf, Nunu, etc. Also give them the Meteos. Probably grasp. I don't really play either of those champs though. Some people take Fervor on Olaf. Probably not good on Nunu. Can't say I've ran the simulations, but doesn't seem that good. Theory. You know, the thing is the first Infernal Dragon I've seen literally all day. Cooldown gets really low on this shit. Yeah, Emax is probably a better second. Just imagine if I didn't have blue though. Two potions. That was actually the reason that when like Jungle Gragas was popular back in the day. And like kill max W on him. The reason people did that was just because Q is like non-sustainable for clearing, is too much mana. And he did Q after the nerf, but talking before that. think it was like before Runicacos was even a thing. Nice. Two Dragon Ball Adrenaline's not here. Seems good. Who do I go after? Betty exhausts me. No chance to use it on anything else. Fade away. Now my score is looking like I'm playing League of Legends. This is the optimal Vi build. Red Star Vi is better. Yeah, it could be, I guess. I should just start bottom side on her so I can get like a smiteless leash. Cause I was 6 at 5:30 this game as well. Fuck, he's fast as hell. Call it worth. Fuck that guy. Death timer is getting excessive. Miss Shigo, thank you for the sub. This guy just, I don't think he looks to see where anyone is before he engages. Pretty common problem I see. Actually, surprisingly squishy with this build. I know it's probably a surprise. a lot of you. It's just how it goes. He's a fucking Zonya. Why would he hit Zonya against Fizzvi? Maybe we could just end. Whatever. Dare you to tank it. Double dare you to tank it. Throwing this game. My build's not necessarily the scaling build. I mean, a team fighting build. I guess it does technically scale, but. Not even team fights. I guess Yomu's is all that's left for me in this world. Clears pretty fast. All right.